This here is a ribbon fish, and it looks like it came from the future.